76ers trail by 18. And here's Maxey. The shot comes out. Nice D from Doncic.
A team's rebounding is a great measure of its energy. And theirs has been terrific here in the first quarter. Absolutely stone cold at the line thus far.
The Mavericks shooting their first free throws. First trip to the line in this one.
And very quietly, Hield is one of the best three-point shooters in our league, as dangerous as they come.
Philadelphia's gone 1-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Here's Korkman. No points in the game yet for him. And Drummond kicks to Thibault. Back to Drummond. Shot clock at 6. Here's Maxey. Off the back rim, no good.
Listen, offensively, they're very comfortable with him taking that shot. It's a good look under very little pressure. He just can't convert.
The 76ers trail by 20. Korkmaz passes to Drummond. Back to Korkmaz. High post shot. It's rebounded by Dallas. Their last game, a win against Boston, looking to carry it into this one.
And guys, they walked into the arena with a certain kind of swagger, and we really saw it play out on the offensive end.
And what surprised me was how easy they made it look. It seemed like they got something out of every possession.
And Simmons kicks to Korkmaz. The basket good off the assist from Simmons.
And that's what Simmons does. His vision and accuracy make him a premier presence on the floor.
White looking around. Doncic outside. 104 left here in the opening quarter. And Brown throws it down hard.
And credit the screen for giving him the space he needed to get to the rim.
For sure, GA allows him to come in with the sledgehammer.
Boy, that's a play you just practice time and time again, and that's the result of the work put in.
With a large frame and a willingness to get physical, Drummond's a relentless rebounder.
Doncic dishes to Hardaway. Doncic outside, and they double up Doncic. Hardaway with a wide open look. Shot is good off the back rim and in. Hardaway.